Hey guys, it's Kristen. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make this camera stand out of wood. It's perfect for DIY and tutorial videos. I also have a huge giveaway just for my subscribers. So I paired up with Yode, a company that makes luxury wood watches, and they actually sent me a beautiful watch from their Cora series. This watch is made from zebra wood and it has a turquoise face. All of the Yode watches are handcrafted, and it's really cool because when you take them off and you look at the back, you can see all the mechanics of the watch, and you can really tell how well made they are. They're also a great conversation piece. I get asked about this watch all the time. People will see it on my wrist, and they're like, what is that? What company is that? Is that wood? So it's like, it's a really awesome thing to have. So I'll give you all of the details about the giveaway at the end of the video. Let's just jump into what you need and how to make it.
For this project, you will need a 2x6 piece of wood, a drill with a hole saw, 2-inch weather strip tape, a measuring tape, a pencil, 8 screws, some sandpaper, a paint roller, and some black paint. The first thing we're going to do is cut your wood into 2 18-inch pieces. Then you'll cut another piece at 25 inches and mark the center. Now begin cutting a hole right in the center of the 25-inch piece of wood. This can be any size, it just needs to be able to fit your camera lens through it. Now you will attach the legs, which are the 18-inch pieces, to the top, which is the 25-inch piece. Once you're done, flip it upside down so we can attach the feet. Use the remaining pieces of wood that you have left over to create the feet of your stand. You will need to screw in 2 screws to each side. And now you're ready to begin sanding and painting the camera stand. You can choose any color you want. I just like black because I think it looks really nice and sleek. Once your camera stand is painted, you can measure out some of your weather stripping tape and insert it into the hole. This is going to not only protect your camera from getting scratched, but it will also hold it in place when you're doing your tutorial videos. And that's it, you're pretty much done. Now you can customize this if you want it to be a little bit taller, or maybe you want it to be wider if you need a larger space. The size hole that I cut is big enough to fit my big SLR camera, but also my smaller point and shoots.
So as you can see right now, there's nothing along the bottom, and I kind of made it interchangeable. So you can add a bottom by just spray painting a piece of wood like you can see here, or you can even add a strip light for some additional lighting. So I just really wanted to make this universal. So depending on what project you're doing, you know, you can use whatever surface the table is on as the backdrop. You can use this piece of wood. If it's a darker space, now you've got a light. So this is really a great item for DIY or tutorial videos. All right, so now that you know how to make this camera stand, let's jump into the Yode giveaway. So like I said in the beginning, Yode is a company that makes luxury wood watches, and they've given me $180 to give away to someone. Now, I don't get to pick the winner, but all you have to do is you click on the link in my video description and you'll fill out the form, which just pretty much asks for your name and email. Then you'll be entered into a drawing to win that gift card. They will pick the winners on November 19th, so make sure you get in there and submit your entry before the 19th of November. Yode will do free shipping. They also do free sizing. They ship internationally. So they're awesome about all of that stuff. If you would like to buy a watch right away, I'll also include a promo code that you can use to get $25 off. That will also expire on November 19th. Now, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up because it really helps me a lot. And if you want to see more DIY videos or find out who won the watch, make sure you subscribe. I'll talk to you later.